Welcome to another Healthy Indoors Minute, everybody. Let me show you something. Many of you know that the house that my family has built as our forever home is super airtight, basically as airtight as you could make it. Number one, I'm not a great builder. So the fact that I could do that means that almost anybody could do that. You want to build that way because what I want to talk to you right now about is this space. This is the dirtiest, darkest, when the lights aren't on, space in my entire house. You can see that there's bare concrete walls and floor, bare ductwork. The lumber is exposed. There is something missing from all of this. Maybe you notice when you look up into the nooks and crannies of my house, there are no bugs in here. No bugs is not necessarily my goal, although that is nice. But when we're talking about healthy indoors, bugs don't have much to do with that. They're a sign of rot in the buildings you're creating, and they'll also make your wife unhappy. But what no bugs also means is no pest control. This house has never been and will never be sprayed for bugs, spiders, all that stuff. Which means that my tiny people, my daughters, and my tiny animals, my cats, will not be exposed to the chemistry of those chemicals that we're spraying around to try and literally kill animals that are much smaller than we are. So even though it's probably not lethally injurious to us, and even though it might not be cancer-causing and things like that, it cannot possibly be good for you. So if you can build a house where you don't ever have to have a pest control contract, saving you money, number one, for those of you who care about that kind of thing, and number two, you maintain the chemical integrity of your house so that you're not introducing some chemical that you don't know what it is. Like, let's be honest. They say it's safe. How safe do you really want it to be? How safe are you willing for it to be for you to get your other goal, which is no bugs? Do it this way. It's very easy. Now, this is a new construction, and it's much easier to do that in new construction than with an existing home. But if you stay tuned to this channel and you subscribe, we're gonna be doing a lot more with retrofits of existing homes in the coming years now that I'm done with this house. So please do make sure that you subscribe to Healthy Indoors Magazine if you wanna learn more about all this stuff. Comment, like, and subscribe. Tune in next time.